Hi, my name is Dr. Cale Stolle, and I'm an assistant professor of engineering here at Doane University. I'm here to talk to you today a little bit about what is engineering. Now, there's a lot of common misconceptions about what engineering is. People who aren't engineers sometimes think that engineers are magical people who can just use their brain power to make things happen. Well, they're not wrong. In a sense, engineers are problem solvers. In today's world, the definition of engineer is loosely tied mostly to problem solving. You have individuals who have to problem solve, how do I make a process occur? How do I fix a machine? How do I develop a building? How do I fix water flow through a certain area? How do I prevent damage to the environment? How do I develop an electrical circuit that would do what I need it to do? It's all problem solving. So what engineers do in today's world, it's just very much problem solving. We solve the world's problems using an understanding of both business principles and scientific principles. Engineers are kind of like an applied business science major. You have to understand a little bit about management. You have to understand a little bit about financing. You have to understand a little bit about costs because we live in a real world. But on the flip side of that, you also have to be able to understand scientific principles. You got to be able to understand chemistry. You got to be able to understand basic physics about how things interact. Some people work with impacts. Some people work with structures. Some people work with electricity. All of those are physical principles that we have the ability to understand. And as engineers, we take our little bit of business knowledge, a little bit of scientific knowledge, we put it together, and we really solve the world's problems using the knowledge that we have.